Hey, what's up Spartans, welcome back to another Halo video. Now today's video we are going to be taking a look at this mod where you get to see some of the Halo 3 weapons in Halo 4's campaign. All credit goes to Epjkb, aka Ethan, a good friend of mine who made this mod. If you guys want to contact him or something, I will leave his Discord ID in the description. He did a fantastic job for making this. I do keep in mind some of the weapons I'm going to show you in the video won't really look all that great in terms of textures, but all of this is still a work in progress. I want to make that clear. He did change one of the weapons damage system, the Magnum from Halo 4, where he mimicked the Halo 3 Magnum, where the fire rate is slower than the original. I think that's the only weapon he did, and I'm not allowed to share this mod with you guys. He told me not to share it, so I can't send links. If you guys are new to the channel and want to subscribe to a Halo channel like this, then please do smack that like button and subscribe, and do follow us on Twitch. We literally stream Halo there every day. Anyways, I'm going to stop talking and let you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Have fun watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks. Down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
These covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before. How far to the missile?
We're just about there. The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Closest escape pods.
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock.